for patients who suffer from recurrent or persistent sinus infections, as well as those wishing to diminish risk of a viral upper respiratory infection, medicated sinus rinses can be performed 1 to 2 times per day. Under the direction of a physician, sinus rinses can be performed with Betadine or ioRinse antiseptics, which have both antibacterial as well as antiviral properties. References can be found in the video description box. For bacterial sinus infections, sinus rinses with Bactroban ointment can be used as well. For such medicated sinus rinses, using the NeoMed bottle, first fill the bottle to the line with distilled water or previously boiled water. Mix in 1 pre-measured salt packet. Alternatively, you can add 1/2 teaspoon of salt and 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda. Give the bottle a swirl, making sure to dissolve everything. One can then add 1/2 teaspoon of betadine to this saltwater mixture. Be aware that betadine can stain clothing and towels. Alternatively, 1/2 teaspoon of ioRinse can be used, which is similar to betadine, but is non-staining and relatively tasteless. If either of these solutions burn, one can use a smaller volume of betadine or ioRinse until the burning sensation is minimized. Unlike betadine or ioRinse, Bactroban ointment requires a prescription. After mixing up the salt water, add a 1-inch ribbon of the ointment directly into the sinus rinse bottle. Vigorously shake the bottle for 1 minute or until the ointment has completely dissolved in the bottle. The ointment dissolves much more easily and quickly if the salt water is first heated up to a very warm temperature. After mixing up the solution, stand over the sink, lean forward, and tilt the head slightly down. Keeping the mouth open and without holding your breath, place the cap snugly against the nose. Squeeze the bottle gently until the solution starts draining from the opposite side. Keep squeezing until you have used about 1/4 to 1/2 the bottle, then blow your nose. Repeat on the other side. Medicated sinus rinses can be performed 2 times a day for at least 2 weeks with active sinus infections. For maintenance regimens, it can be performed just once a day under the direction of your physician.